Hey there, this is Ashley Hume with Hollywood.TV, and we're here at the Arclight Theater in Hollywood for the premiere of The Mechanic. The action thriller stars Jason Statham as an elite assassin who never lets his emotions get in his way. We got a chance to catch up with Jason on the red carpet, along with his co-star, Minnie Anden, so check out what they had to say.
Well, first of all, tell me what, you know, you've done so many action movies. What sets this one apart for you? What really drew you to this project?
We got a great director, Simon West. He's, you know, he knows what he's doing when he's making an action film. And, you know, this is one where the action is driven by the drama. This is a gritty thriller. It's a very adult film. A lot of the films, action films I might have done before are certainly diluted in some ways. They're for a younger crowd. This is definitely for a grown-up crowd. It's quite an intense film.
And you're talking about, you know, the ladies coming out to the action movies. What do you think it is that brings ladies out to see action film? What elements of an action film would kind of bring
you? Oh, the guys won. That's why.
Right. So many chick flicks out there.
Yeah, we always get dragged to see those silly things. Whoops. No, we enjoy. We do it because we should.
Ben, you know.
Oh, he's amazing. He's completely brilliant, is what he is, and he just drags it into a whole new area of greatness. You know, he's a really intense actor, and he's no one committed any more than that guy. He's brilliant.
And Romeo and Juliet is your first pretty much family-oriented film that you've done, right? How is that?
I did The Voice.
Right.
I didn't throw any punches or drive any cars.
How was it playing a gnome?
Yeah.
How was it?
We have to go see the movie, wouldn't you? Thanks.
Okay, cheers. Well, first of all, tell me about your role in this film.
I play Sarah, who is a girl that Jason Statham, Arthur Bishop, his character, has a relationship with. Because of circumstances in both their lives, that relationship can only go so far. So it's got an interesting little twist to it.
Interesting. And what drew you to this role in particular?
Sorry?
What drew you to the role in particular?
Well, I read for the role and I met with the director and I liked the project from the start. I thought the character was interesting and to get the opportunity to work with Jason was super cool because he's, you know, so good at what he does and I love his action stuff. So it's really nice to be part of this project.
Cool. And how was that, you know, doing those romance, those love scenes with him? You know, was that challenging at all or had you done some of those?
I've done some stuff like that before, not on this level though, and it was actually surprisingly easy with him because he's got a great sense of humor and I like to laugh, and if I'm awkward I laugh, so it was just sort of, oh, here we are, and you know, like, this is just so awkward, and we'd laugh, and then it was easy, you know. I think that it can be very hard doing it in you know, other projects maybe or with different people, but he was just very professional and super cool, and the director is also very easygoing, so it was actually a good experience.
Yeah. Do you have any action sequences? I mean, it's an action film. Are you?
No, not in this.
Okay.
Nope.
But have you done that in another film?
I've done it on TV. Yeah, on Chuck. Actually, I just shot some more Chuck. It's a TV series on NBC that where I play an undercover DEA agent named Karina who kicks butt all the time and stirs up trouble. And so that's a lot of fun. So
very cool. And how do you get ready for those kind of action? You know, how do you train for that?
Well, you know, you have your fight instructors there and your choreographers, and you go through it, and you have your stunt double, and you practice, and you know, it's actually a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun doing it. I would love to get the opportunity to really, you know, go for it and practice for months. And yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
I hope to see you doing that. And Lastly, what do you think of the Oscar nominations? Came out today.
Oh my God, I should know, shouldn't I?
I'm sure you've been busy.
Yeah, I've kind of been preoccupied today.
Anything from the Golden Globes that, you know, you really...
Yeah, I mean, I love Natalie Portman's Black Swan. I love that. And I'm excited to see. And, you know, James Franco in 127 Hours, I love him. And it's a lot of good movies out, so I'm excited. Yeah.
Exciting season. Well, great. Well, thank you so much. You look great. And thanks a lot.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, how are you tonight?
I'm good. How are you?
Great. Well, tell me what brings you out to the Mechanic premiere.
I love films, and I'm working on films these days and acting and getting into all that. So I'm just... Now I go into movies watching not only the film, but like the actors and how they play their characters. Like, I'm really, you know, into all my research and all that stuff. But other than that, I just love film.
I hear you have an upcoming appearance on Shit My Dad Says. Is that true?
Yes, it's airing January 27th at 8:30. And I also did another shoot today with a very A-list actress. I cannot say who, but I'm so excited. I cannot believe it was her. When they told me it was her, that I thought they were playing a prank on me. And I said, oh, it must be a fake one. But the minute she walked in, I was like, oh my God, it's really her.
Any hints as to who it is?
She's definitely A-list and always in the tabloids because of her love life, I guess. But she's a really good actress, and it's an honor to be able to work with her today.
Great. Well, we look forward to that. Now tell me, can you see yourself doing action film like The Mechanic?
I want to do action film so that way when I kick somebody's ass, I don't get in trouble for it. either that or a drama, because I'm like drama queen. So, you know, what better way to do that than drama movies and action movies? And I'm very like energetic. So I love that. And comedy, of course. Comedy is just it's just fun to do.
Great. And lastly, since you're, you know, into the whole acting thing, tell me, what do you think of the Oscar nominations came out this morning? And do you think anyone got snubbed in particular?
Yikes. Well, this morning I have been working since 5 a.m. and up until now I literally changed in my car when I got here.
Well, you look great.
Thank you.
Never have guessed you changed in the car.
Yeah, I changed in the car. I was just like one thing after the next. So I haven't heard about the Oscars and the nominations yet. So
catching up to do, but that'll be good.
Yeah, I have a lot of catching up to do.
Cool. All right. Well, thanks so much. Good luck with everything you're doing. Thank you.